This class is called Medical Device Industries, and what we're doing is really taking a 30,000 foot view of the medical device industry.
This is an innovative partnership between Florida Gulf Coast University and Arthrex to prepare students for competencies needed for medical device industry.
And this course is really designed to connect our industry with our students.
I always knew that I wanted to go into the business side of the medical field, but I didn't know exactly where to start. And this class has really helped me figure that out.
What's phenomenal about this is we've been able to hear from the industry leaders. You know, Arthrex has provided all of the guest speakers throughout, so you're really listening to the people that deal with this day in and day out.
I love the diversity. I mean, everyone who's come from every department, you can tell they love what they do.
Taking a class with a professor is one thing, but learning from people who are working in that job currently, who are going through it, have been with it with COVID, who have like real-time experience, can see the market changing and growing, is just more experience and more information that they can give to us as students.
What I observe is that the students are really excited about seeing the opportunities for them. Medical device industry is now an option for them. Maybe they even haven't thought about it before.
It's important for our faculty to be connected to an organization this innovative, creative, and influential. And I think it's important for our community to demonstrate a partnership between the region's university and one of the biggest employers and one of the biggest economic engines in the region.
We're here tonight to really get to be able to speak with the founder and president of Arthrex, Reinhold Schmieding.
So here you are interacting with the guy who created all of this. Can it get any better than that?
My friends and I were actually very nervous, you know, meeting a CEO of such a successful company, but just sitting there and seeing him speak, he was just like one of us.
He's a really inspiring person, just the way he says, you know, to follow your dreams.
The course and the competencies and the learning experience is not limited to only one specific degree program. This course is open to all majors, all students at FGCU.
It's great for our students. Gives them entree into a very dynamic, exciting industry, and one located right here in Southwest Florida.
After the course, they will be demonstrating these competencies through two phases assessments. If they pass successfully, they will be earning a digital badge.
The badge is really going to show the mastery, and it's more than just a badge on a transcript or a LinkedIn profile. It's truly when you open the door of the badge, you can see the competencies that they've done and really what separates a student by earning that badge from someone that doesn't.
That connection to the real world is so important to bring into the classroom.
I took this class to see if this would be something I'm interested in, and I very much am, and I'm hoping that it leads to a career here.